Welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's tutorial, ituturo ko sa inyo paano nga ba mag-unlink ng account sa Google o kung paano magtanggal ng mga connected app sites sa inyong Google. But first, kindly subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for my new updates. And if you want to learn more, just keep on watching and let's start! So for today's video, gagamit tayo ng Google application. So ganito yung itsura niya. I-open na natin. Then, pagka-open ng Google application, pumunta kayo dun sa inyong profile, yung nandito sa taas. I-click nyo lang siya. Then, click nyo naman yung Manage Your Google Account. So, yan. Nandito tayo sa Google Account Settings. So, ang gagawin nyo lang, swipe nyo lang to, then click nyo yung Security. So, yan. Dito naman sa Security, scroll down nyo lang hanggang baba. Then, hanapin nyo yung password manager, then itap nyo. So, yan, dito lalabas yung mga connected na app sites or websites sa inyong Google. So, para matanggal ito, i-click nyo lang ito. For example, itong BandLab. Tap nyo lang siya para matanggal. So, yan, may verification na lalabas. I-verify nyo lang. So, yan, para matanggal, click nyo na itong delete. Then, click delete ulit. So, ayan. So, for example, ito, tatanggalin din natin. Tap nyo lang siya. Then, click ulit yung delete. Then, delete. So, yun, ganun lang kasimple kung paano mag-unlink ng account sa Google o kung paano mag-remove ng mga connected app sites sa inyong Google account. If you have a question, can you comment down below? And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for my new updates. And thank you for watching! Every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need.